Vigo la jaga.
Winter, once the fall is over and the snowflakes start to fall, I get very excited. In the winter, I see a lot of snow falling from the sky and the ground covered with a blanket of white snow. I put on my mittens, my scarf, my hat, coat, and winter boots, and I run out into the fluffy snow. I have to be careful not to slip on the ice, because in the winter, it can get very icy. The first thing that I do is to build a snowman. I sometimes build snow fort too. My friends and I like to play snowball together. We laugh a lot, and our cheeks and noses get very red. When we get to go, we go into the house and drink a cup of hot chocolate. My father fills the backyard with water to make an ice cream for us. When it is hot enough, my friends and I begin to get our skates and we go out to play hockey. Oh, my friend own hockey stick. I'm usually the goalie, so I have to keep the puck from going into the net. My sister and her friends don't really like to play hockey. They just like to skate on the ice. I took skating lessons, so I don't usually fall down. My little brother just learning to skate, so he falls down a lot. My father has to shovel the snow and the driveway in the winter. I help him. Shoveling snow is the hard work. When my dad and I finish shoveling the snow, we go into the house and warm our hands and feet. In front of the fireplace, there is probably nothing more beautiful than snow in the tree. In the morning, when the sun shines in the snow, it glistens. I like to leave my footprints on the snow. I think winter can be very beautiful and exciting.
Mẹ xem. Bạn gì? Mẹ con. Rồi. Ừ.